So, yeah, this is my voice. Quite surprising, I know, but maybe not. But hey, what do you know? Anyway, this is how I sound like. Yes, pretty weird, huh? Well, of course, I don't have the best microphone here, but it's enough for me to have good commentary. Now, if I sound weird, it's because I have braces on. Here, I took them off so I sound better. Maybe not the best, like, comparison with the microphone here, but hey, whatever. Yeah, what can I say? You heard my voice, so congrats. I think I'm gonna use this video as a way to talk about some things, including like the future of my channel. Now, nothing bad, just a few things, like good things and stuff. Slime Tabby's videos, they will continue. I have plans to play several Slime Tabby's games. And what else? What else? What else? Oh yeah. I'm trying at least to like make some type of Slime Tabby 3 content. Like, I'm still trying to make some versus games here, survival, and then maybe infection. Oh, not maybe, maybe, but did I just repeat it? Oh, fuck it. But I might do infection. I don't know. I think yes. I'm bad at planning things, so that's a bummer. And when it comes to other games, I'm planning to play like Slain Tub is still coming, and then not what was it? Oh yeah, The Devil Among Us and The Other Story. And a few other Slain Tub games that might come out, maybe. I don't know. Just wanna pick the good ones, that's all. And yeah. When it comes to other games, such as Left 4 Dead and Counter Strike, Until Dawn, Sonic Generations. The thing is, Left 4 Dead will continue, of course, and I might do commentary videos on that, but the thing is, I have dozens of no commentary videos on my computer, and I'm thinking about, like, sorry if I breathe constantly, but, like, I don't know, sometimes I have to breathe a lot, and what I was gonna say is that I will do like stick with no commentary, but also do some commentary videos, like switching, you know. Probably like one day I will upload two videos, one no commentary and one commentary video. And I know one game that I will do commentary videos quite often, that is SCP Secret Laboratory. And I might do commentary videos on Slendytubbies. I don't know, maybe I'm just gonna replay some of the games again. Again, like the third time I'm gonna play them again, or, like recording, except it's not as commentary. I think it might be worth it because you can hear my voice, you can like find out if I'm scared. Like, the only thing I'm scared in some of the games is the scream is so fucking loud. Anyway, back to some other games. Sonic Generations, I'm if you read the title of my Let's Plays, I'm gonna make two runs, and after I'm done with Sonic Generations, I'm probably gonna do like play with mods because I have the PC version that I play on, and I'm probably gonna play a few other Sonic games, such as Sonic Adventure 2, maybe Sonic 06. I don't know. Like, I never really finished Sonic 06. It's buggy as hell, of course, and well, I want to finish it so badly. Sonic Unleashed as well, I never finished it, but I want to finish it. And yeah, I'm gonna also play some other Sonic stuff, like fan games. In particular, like Sonic World. Now, oh, for fuck's sake, this breathing. And what else was I gonna say? Oh yeah. Counter-Strike, of course. After I'm done with Condition Zero, next game is Counter-Strike Source. And I think, well, what do you mean by I think? I'm gonna do commentary let's play on one game that I, like, I have to think a few games that you guys will decide in the community section on the poll. You can guess what game can vote on and all that stuff. And I will do a let's play with commentary. Now, I want to hear from you guys. How do you feel that I can talk now? Like, at least in videos now. Of course, I can talk forever, but how do you guys feel that I have a voice that you can hear? I can talk in videos now? Is it good, bad, or is it a meh? Amazing, horrible. I mean, again, I don't have the best mic. I'm wearing a headset, you know, and it's a gamer headset basically, and it's good enough, like I said, it's good enough to make videos with it. Again, I might as well use this video as a way to thank you guys for the subscribers. I have no idea why I said again back there, but thank you guys for the subscribers, like 7,000, holy shit. I might already be at 8,000 at the time this uploads, but 7,000. Damn! That's pretty good. Yeah, it is pretty good. I think I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you like my voice. I hope so, really. I mean, okay, you have your own opinions. I mean, I respect your opinions, so don't worry. Yeah, I might as well end the video here and do some other stuff, such as the poll where you guys can decide on what game I should play with commentary, and you may also like, oh fuck, I'm losing my voice. English is not my language, okay? You can tell in the comments how you feel about my voice and all that stuff. So yeah, see ya, I guess. Bye. Maybe not why. I'm before I press, I was thinking about something else, but I guess not. Okay.